my beloved mansion, tattered and broken. How dare you turn it into a cheap haunted house? You'll pay for this. Once I have my script, I'll rebuild. I'll show you all a real chamber of horrors. One everyone will fear. This is it, my script. Now I only have to shoot the climax with this entire city as my actors. I'll be renowned for all of eternity.
Meredith, Sebastian's wife. When we first got married, we were the happiest couple in the world. I truly loved him. But once he got famous, he obsessed over his work. Working late hours, yelling at his actors, even yelling at me. Until one day when we had a bad fight, Sebastian got so angry that he shoved me away. I fell. Banging my head on a table corner, dying instantly. After my death, he sank even deeper into his madness. Please, you must stop him.
Thank you. Thanks. I'm Helga. I've been renovating Sebastian's mansion, turning it into a profitable horror attraction. While I was first touring this place, I found an old script of Jean Millier's, my favorite horror movie director. Sebastian has it now, but I've read it. The final scene takes place in the Museum of Cinema, where Sebastian's grave is located. You must go there before it's too late. You can have my bike, but I've lost the key. This will help you open my bag.
One, two, he's coming for you. Three, four, better lock your door. Your closet opens, you pray he doesn't hear you. Chill you feel isn't the wind, it's death approaching.